I'm honestly kind of amazed that I have to say this. The Bible is misogynistic. And the Quran is even more misogynistic. So you kind of look ridiculous when you essentially say, "Well, it's not being misogynistic. He's following his religion." Yeah, because his religion is misogynistic. It's pretty basic.